12 News, Shelby Croft is live in Sturtevant, where the village board is meeting right now.
And Kat, that meeting just started here inside Village Hall. So far, the trustees have not commented on Jansen's arrest. Now, this is the criminal complaint released today. It outlines a year of phone calls, text messages, and voicemails, even after the Steve Jansen was told by the chief of police to stop. Steve Jansen appeared before a Racine County judge.
I am going to set a cash bond in the amount of $1,000. I'm going to order no contact at all with the victim.
The victim is Jansen's ex-girlfriend. The judge says her reasoning for the order is what the victim detailed to police.
Given the allegations and the complaint, which are concerning, I am...
The complaint spells out a year of alleged harassment by Jansen. Incessant text messages, emails, and voicemails after they broke up. Links to YouTube music videos that reference death or suicide. The complaint says the chief of police talked to Jansen, but he continued contacting the victim. He reportedly told the victim he is in love and sent an email in December that said, "On the risk of going to jail because I'm contacting you, well, so be it." And just last week sent an email saying, "Am I insane? Yeah, maybe. It's okay, though." You define insanity as doing the same thing over and over and over again in hopes of a different result. With that, I know I'm duly qualified. I feel special. When questioned by police, he said, "Do I look at it as being wrong? No, it's love. It's just good." The judge ordered Jansen to stop all of it.
That includes any electronic contact or personal contact or even driving past her house.
The victim told police she fears Jansen will harm her or someone in her family, and she is afraid to even leave her house. Now, as of right now, Steve Jansen is still the village president here in Sturtevant, and we'll be heading inside this meeting. We do have a camera in there right now, and we will let you know what, if anything, is said about Steve Jansen coming up tonight at 10 p.m. Reporting live in Sturtevant, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.